Hi there, everyone. Welcome back to Temple Paradox One. This is Dexter, your captain speaking. I've been quiet for the last couple of months because lots of stuff's been going on, and I've also been doing a lot of work. And I have just finished the website, moviestudiozen.com. Everything's uploaded. If you go to my YouTube channel right now, you'll see the top header has changed. I've added in all the links. A lot of you probably don't realize this, but I've been on Twitter for the last couple of months. So come and join me on Twitter if you like to tweet and I'll do all that sort of crazy stuff. I'm now on Facebook. I just started up a Facebook fan page today for the new website. I've also got a Google Plus personal page. Just started that up as well. And what else have we got? Yeah, that's about it. So check out the new website. Hopefully it's pretty easy to use. Basically what I've done is transferred everything that's on YouTube onto the new website. So I've got all the history there. And the main reason why I started up the website was so I could collate and put together the library of all the troubleshooting tips and all the questions I answer, because, you know, some weeks I answer hundreds and hundreds of emails every week. Many days I spend at least 3 hours answering questions. When you run a tutorial channel, it's very time consuming. You can't just pop an answer out of your head, because for a lot of questions, because they're quite complex. I've got to open up the program, check things, see what's happening. So I've built this website mainly to help me out, because I've reached the point where I cannot continue doing what I'm doing. It's almost been 12 months since I made any personal videos, personal creative videos for myself, and that's pretty sad. So anyway, moviestudiozen.com is now launched. Go and check it out. It's not quite registering on Google search engine yet. It will come up if you do Movie Studio Zen, but it's not coming up fully. Apparently it can take a couple of weeks for new websites to register properly, but as soon as you guys start to go and visit there, press Facebook like buttons and all that sort of stuff and start cross-linking everything will go really well, come up in the search results, and everything will be sweet. So very soon now I will get back into uploading regular new tutorials. I've got a whole backlog of stuff and new ideas that I want to start throwing out there. And most importantly, I need to finish a big project I've been working on for a long time, and that is that I am making some DVDs which people can buy, that will be in-depth tutorials teaching from the beginning to the end of how to learn how to use Sony Vegas Movie Studio, HD Platinum 11, and DVD Architect Studio. So babbling on, I feel like I'm speeding a bit at the moment because I'm a bit of a high from just working day and night. So thanks everyone, thanks for all the wonderful message I continually get every day of the week, day and night. I've met some incredible people on this channel. It's absolutely wonderful. Thanks for your support. Thanks for liking my videos. Thanks for sending all those great comments. And yeah, I hope 2012 is going to be cool for all of us while all that crazy shit's going on in the world. Don't get too caught up in it all, okay? Just stay focused on being creative, stay focused on being in your heart, and I guarantee you everything will work out in the long run. Peace be with you all. Talk to you soon. Ciao.